York. Sarah, how are you?
Hi, I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
Sarah, am I pronouncing it correctly? Saraden Designs?
It is, it's Saraden Designs. No one ever can say it properly, but you did very well.
Hey, look, I'm a pro. Sarah, I'm a pro. What can I say? Tell me about Saraden Designs.
Well, Saraden Designs won Milliner of the Year in November 2019 in the High Style Awards.
Wow.
Essentially, I am a milliner, and I design all my own fabric as well. So I don't just make designs, I design the fabric. So the whole thing is made by me.
How do you design your own fabric?
Well, I don't tell people the exact process because it's my little niche. So if I told everybody, everybody would do it.
Okay.
But basically, I combine various fibers together. And then once I made a sheet of the fabric, it can't be replicated. So it makes each design bespoke to its owner.
Right,
so they're all
okay.
Unique to each owner.
Brilliant. And I know your work has often been referred to as wearable art. Tell me about that.
It is. So I actually studied fashion and textiles in college and I hated it. It wasn't for me at all. And I went on and studied sculpture in IADT. So I think that's where it comes from. They're quite sculptural pieces and often people have referred to it as pieces of wearable art. And I warmly welcome the term because they are, millinery is the form of sculpture.
Yeah, people don't understand. It's all about structure and stitching in the right place and how it sits on the body and all that kind of stuff.
Exactly, because you have to balance it out and everything.
And where can people find you, sir?
You can find me on my website, so it's Saraden Designs, S-A-R-A-D-E-N designs.com. You can find me on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter, and also I do various events all over Ireland, which are always posted on my website as well.
Brilliant. Sarah, thanks very much for coming on.
No problem. Thanks for having
me. Have a good weekend. Good luck.
Bye.
That's great. We're going to dedicate today's mullet mix to Saraden Designs. Check them out. Thanks for talking to us today, Sarah. And if you'd like to include your workplace or business on Monday's mix, simply text mix. Someday I'll get it right. On Monday's mix, text your business details now to 51552 or you can mail us jen@rte.ie. Now sit back, relax. Don't relax. Jump around. Enjoy the tunes. The mullet mix on.